in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Why? What will he do? Get mad at me. What does he do when he gets mad? He gets angry, and he says he's disappointed in me. And then he just loves me and wants me to be safe.
That's it? Nothing else?
Yeah. It's the worst. What happened to you?
A dog bit me.
Sounds scary. I bet it hurts.
You want to see it?
It really wasn't one of them.
It really wasn't. Okay.
Ew, gross.
I know, right?
You have to bandage it, like my dad does.
Yeah, I know. Help me. I need something to clean it with. And I need a needle with thread to sew it up.
Do you know where those things are? My dad has some stuff for cleaning with the supplies. Kind of burns. I don't know if he has stuff for sewing, though.
Really? Seems like he would.
We don't have much. He's still trying to restock since we moved. I'll help you.
Good. Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends. Right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it.
We just met. We're not friends.
But we could be.
It's hard to have friends you can trust.
Which is why we should be. Come on. Please.
I'm worried about saying I'll be your friend and then having to do something not friendly.
Come on. Please.
I warned you.
Friends. A pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. Clean. I guess that's all I need. I better get out of here.
Let me in sometime.
Need to have this baby. Let it be okay, and let it be his.
This is gonna suck. Now, just like last time, just how Krista showed me. Yeah.